Now the bony pelvis will be described. The word pelvis means a basin. The pelvis is divided into greater pelvis above and lesser pelvis below by the pelvic brim. The greater pelvis with two iliac fossae is occupied by the abdominal viscera. The abdominal viscera occupy thoracic cage above and greater pelvis below. Lesser pelvis is the true pelvis. It contains lower part of GIT. The lower part of urinary tract anteriorly, that is the urinary bladder, and the genital organs in between. This model shows the position of the true pelvis, and from the back we can show the various organs present in the true pelvis. Posteriorly is the lower part of the gastrointestinal tract. Anteriorly behind the pubic symphysis is the urinary bladder, continuous down with the urethra, and in between the most important organ, the uterus, with the sideways the fallopian tube and the vagina. The joints of the pelvis. The joints of the pelvis are the sacroiliac joint, one on each side, the pubic symphysis, one joint in the anterior part, and the sacrococcygeal joint, again posteriorly in the midline. The pelvic wall. The walls of the true pelvis comprise of the bony wall, ligaments and membranes, and muscles. The bony wall is the pubic symphysis, body of the pubis, rami of the pubis, ischium, and posteriorly the sacrum and the coccyx. The ligaments and membranes are the obturator membrane covering the obturator foramen, leaving only for the space for the obturator canal behind the sacrotuberous ligament. And the sacrospinous ligament. The muscles forming the wall of the true pelvis. These are piriformis, lying in relation to the middle three pieces of sacrum in the form of letter E. The obturator internus, arising from the inner aspect of obturator membrane and margin of obturator foramen. The floor of the true pelvis is formed by the levator ani muscle. This levator ani comprises of pubococcygeus anteriorly, iliococcygeus in between, and ischiococcygeus, which gets transformed into the sacrospinous ligament. Superficial to anterior part of pubococcygeus are the muscles of the perineal spaces. The anterior or pubococcygeus part is inserted into the side walls of the vagina, into the perineal body, which is very important for the support of the uterus, into the rectum as puborectalis, and posteriorly into the coccyx.